hot. And I'm wearing black. Let's see what I'm gonna get. Let's see. So that man in front of me decides to cut. So I'm right here at Stater's. Got some food. So I'm right there waiting for the cashier to and a fucking thing of potato wedges. Oh my god, I have my cold, ice cold soda. It's like a fucking 32 ounce stuff for a dollar. No one can beat that. Vons have the soda for like $2, I think. Ridiculous. Yeah, so it's fucking hot. So let me tell you guys a little story. You know what I think is funny? When as soon as I post that I'm sad on Facebook, everybody's asking, oh, what's wrong, what's wrong, what's wrong? But when I'm trying to talk to them on Facebook Messenger, they don't hit you up. It's like, I basically have to say, like, I feel suicidal. So everybody can message me, which is not true. Like I basically like post when I feel like no one's there for me. Like I know people have a fucking life, you know, I'm not tripping on them, but I'm just saying like, it's just funny when people don't acknowledge you. Just depressed by yourself. I wanted to go get some cigarettes so bad. So that's what I think. I think it's not cool, like when people, you know, at least they like message, hey boo, I'll talk to you in a bit or whatever. But it's been really hard, the fact that I'm fucking struggling so much and I'm just trying to survive being in a place so crazy, you know, like what I mean is like surviving going up to and from work is just financially hard. I was gonna run right now. After this car. Waiting to get paid. I was just gonna buy one item, and I guess this was a short line, right? So I'm like waiting, and I turned away, like I turned around because I was looking at something, like I got distracted. And I turned around back where the line's at, and the fucking old geezer fucking is right in front of me, like what the fuck. And I didn't say anything because they're old, they're grumpy, they're ready to attack people. So I didn't say anything. So I just, whatever, bit my tongue and not said anything because they're just in a bad mood.